fingers on your mask.
Yep.
Hands on your regulator. Hold all your kit in because you've got a bit of kit. This, your torch, that could flop up and hit you in the face. Yeah. If you start having a free flow with this, just put your hand, your finger over the mouthpiece.
Right.
Yeah. Because with you jumping in the water with it facing up, it would induce a free flow. So once it starts, because I'll always tuck mine down like that and jump in. Yeah. And that's the best way to do it. If you want to hold it like that, you do your arms. Okay. Now we do a weight tuck. Right, Nigel, if we only do the one dive, you're in a wetsuit, not semi-dry. There you go, mate, because that will then film a little bit more of what you want to film. Unless you're horizontal. Right, if you stay on the shirt, I'm just going to go and hide this, okay? Feeling temperature wise.
Okay.
Right. If the temperature gets the better of you, do the signal up cold, need to go up. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay, mate, right. What I want you to do is dump your air, hold on to the shot line, and go down controlled.
Okay.
So that you can gauge your ears. And you lift the mask slightly off and you blow through your nose. Yeah? Push the skirt at the top on, look up. Yeah, and you blow the Yeah. Well, come here, we sort that out.
That's fine.
The trouble hearing now, does it feel...
I can hear fine.
Yeah? There's no blockage or... Okay, mate? At your pace, okay? done, mate. You want to carry on? What we're going to do is go down the lake, just around the side, yeah? Temperature.
What did you do?
He got underwater. Right, once you get your knife, take your fins off, try and get a little bit of grip from your boots, okay?